June. Now, two of my favorite beers, and I thought I'd just do a side by side because not only are they from the same kind of region, but they both are really, really, really good beers, and they share the same kind of theme about their bottles. Now, first up is Gulden Draak, which means Golden Dragon, and it's the Golden Dragon, which is like a Viking ship in gold, and it's shaped like a dragon. 10.5%, and then we've got the Piraat, which is a means pirate, and it's a golden ship as well. But yeah, this weighs in at 10.5 as well. Very similar beers, very cool looking bottle caps as well. Just side by side. But yeah, I would just basically gonna just chill, relax, and watch Guardians of the Galaxy. But yeah, so the Gulden Draak is £4.15. The Piraat is £3.85. Purchased both at Beer House out of Ossett. They're big fans of Belgian beers, and I just wanted to do a side by side. So I went down in the cellar. What? But yeah, moving on. Both listen. But yeah, using the same kind of glassware, so it's impartial. I do have the actual glassware, but I don't like to use my official glassware because once they break, I can't replace them. So I use my favourite kind of drinking glass, tankard. Now, the both have eye accommodation, both have small to medium bubbles. I'd have to say that the Piraat has got small to small, whereas the Gulden Draak has got small to medium. Colour on the Piraat is light orangey pine. The Gulden Draak is dark to medium orangey. Same ABV, so it's nice to see. Nice to see the comparison of the two because they're both the same ABV and they're both from the same region. And the Gulden Draak is IA price, £4.15. So it's an extra 45 pence in price. But yeah, colour-wise and price-wise is the only difference so far. Slight toffee green apple peel. A little bit of white pepper. That's the Gulden Draak. The Piraat. Still getting a little bit of white pepper. A little bit of toffee, a little bit of tangerine. It reminds me of the time when I was a scout. And you basically you used to pin the orange and I can't remember what the spice that you'd have. It's I don't know what it is. But anyway, cheers. The Piraat. What is that spice? It's dumping in now. But yeah, picking up a little bit of basil, a little bit of coriander, the Gulden. A little bit of bay leaf, a little bit of basil, and these similar aspects between the two. Yeah, it's cool that two different beers, similar styles, and similar prices, different price. Now, out of the two, which would I aim for if... Let's put a little bit more. Because the Piraat is the cheapest of the two. And they're both purchased at the same bottle shop. I have to say the Piraat, just barely. The Gunsrat comes out a little more stronger on that note that I can't remember. Don't bug me. I'll probably remember as soon as I video it out. But the Piraat, because it's cheaper and it's less offensive, a little bit less menthol. But yeah. Same with V, just a little bit cheaper. The Piraat is my favourite of the two. Yeah. You take care. Right. And support your local ball drop.